The complaint process within the U.S. Department of Veterans Affairs serves to degrade employees and penalize individuals who attempt to bring attention to any misconduct within the organization. As a result, experiencing whistleblower retaliation felt like a race against time, running on the edge of a razor blade.